Hey there, bees! My name is Kathy Sue, and I serve Division 2 North as their 2019 to 2020 Lieutenant Governor. In this video, I'll be sharing some tips on public speaking. While speaking in front of a group can be extremely intimidating, it can be an extremely useful skill too, as it can be applied in key clubs, school, and many other areas too. So without further ado, let's get into some tips and tricks that will help you improve and become more comfortable with public speaking. You've probably heard of this before, but practicing your speech before you have to give it is one of the best strategies to improve your overall performance. Try practicing in front of a mirror, giving your speech to family and friends, or anything else that works for you. Make sure that you're saying your speech out loud, as that's how you'll catch errors in your writing and sentences that are hard to say. Additionally, remember to practice looking around and making eye contact with your audience, whether it's your family or post it on the wall, so that you can do so when you're actually giving your speech. Finally, be sure to practice your speech as much as you can so you're familiar with the material. Another tip that might seem obvious that is important to mention nonetheless is to adequately prepare for your materials for your speech or presentation. This could mean memorizing your speech, making note cards, or creating a PowerPoint. When preparing, keep in mind any guidelines or restrictions that you might have been given. For example, if you're not allowed to have note cards, memorize your speech. Practice your speech with whatever materials you'll be using when you actually give your speech, so that you're familiar with them. Although you may not realize it, you probably have some sort of habit that you distract your audience from the speech, such as saying, tapping your foot, or fidgeting. Try giving your speech to a friend or family member so they can remind you whenever you do something that can be distracting to your audience. Finally, make sure you are familiar with the environment in which you'll be giving your speech to. For example, if you have a certain time frame, practice your speech to make sure that your speech isn't too long or too short, and keep in mind the common tendencies to speed up while giving speeches. Another important factor to consider is how big your audience is, and whether or not you'll need a microphone or not. If you have a big audience and no microphone, you'll need to practice projecting your voice. And if you will be giving a microphone, it can be useful to practice as if you're holding one so that you know what hand gestures to use and what not to use. I hope that you found this video helpful and that you'll apply the tips provided next time you have a speech or presentation. Remember that while public speaking can be scary, with proper preparations, it doesn't have to be.